The stratification of our society is much like Marie Antoinette's. The few possess much, while masses possess little, their television says. This dichotomy led to a revolution in which Antoinette and her husband were beheaded. Today, leaders are impeached rather than beheaded. Still, while in her day, Marie Antoinette said, "Let them eat cake," perhaps today she would say, "Let them eat fast food."